Nobody became a villain for the first time yesterday? Kind of find that hard to believe. Oh, no wonder why 744 police arrested 20 criminals in a server of 15 or more players yesterday. And I think that's in one run, too. So no wonder why the criminals couldn't become villains. The police were arresting everybody they saw. But anyways, I want to show you guys something that a lot of people actually aren't talking about for some reason. A few days ago, when was this from? It said it right there and I just left right here. July 27th. So 16 days ago, more than 2 weeks ago. Wow, okay. So Mad City said this. Also, they started a sentence with also. I can hear my second grade teacher crying and screaming right now because they started their sentence with also and they're not an author. Come on, Mad City, everybody knows that you can only do that if you're an author. I'm sorry if there's any second grade teachers here that had to read this. I apologize on Schwifty's behalf. Also, we've heard a lot of feedback about players' experiences not going smoothly during the live event. So we would like to let everyone know we will be doing live event replays in the future. There isn't a specific date set in time, as our priority is getting the game to a more optimized and stable state before we do something like that. But we thought it would be good to let you all know. But no, for real, Twitter's got to extend how many characters you can use in a tweet. Like, come on, Elon Musk. Nobody wants to read a twit long. So I think replays would definitely be good. The live event did break for me, so I didn't really understand what happened. But I watched like a YouTube video on it now, so I got myself caught up. But it broke for me, it like made me rejoin it, and then I rejoined it. I couldn't get to that final place where Defaultos was. I was in the teleporter, but it wouldn't bring me. And I really wanted to go there because it looked so cool. But instead it just brought up the terminal and I had no idea what was happening. So I hope they do this and I hope they don't break, but I mean it's not all their fault because Roblox like blows up if you're having a live event. Roblox just can't handle it. But anyways, this is not what we're actually concerned about. We're concerned about the comments on this. Because where is it? Here it is, Phantom Craft right here. Hello, Mad City devs. What live events will there be, like one in 2020, or like the recent one, or old bosses? And Mad City replied, the ghost emoji and the gravestone emoji. Oh my gosh, guys! My grandma is gonna be a boss battle? And you gotta take my word for this. This is a ghost emoji. Oh yeah, see, it says it when I hover over it. I know it looks like a butthole with eyes, but. And also, the first one to make fun of me for using light screen does get banned from this channel. And that is a promise. Like and subscribe, or these two emojis might explain your family. And now, the problem with Phantom Craft's question. I mean, great job for getting this information out of them, Phantom Craft. But the problem with their question is that they asked like 20 different questions in one tweet. So who knows which one Mad City's answered? They went like, how has your day been? What'd you eat for breakfast? How old is your sister? Is she single? What Mad City boss events will we have in the future? And what live events will we have in the future? And Mad City left it vague with two emojis, but these two emojis, they gotta mean something big. You know, Mad City's all about lore. They're all into that stuff. So let's talk about the many things that this could mean. So first one I'm gonna point out is it could mean a Halloween live event or boss fight, which I don't find it likely them doing one like with Pump King just for him because I feel like he's not really important. Nobody really likes Pump King. No, he actually did reveal a lot about Cluckles and Defaultos though, so he was very important for that. But I feel like I don't see them making a whole boss fight around him because he's not a villain. And I definitely don't see them doing a whole live event around him. So it could be just something near Halloween, and Pumpkin could likely be involved. But let's also read the comments on this. Rest in pee cluck. That's kind of weird. Rest in pee? Does this person marinate their chicken in urine? What if Chapter 2 reboot revived Cluckles? What if Chapter 2's reboot did not revive Cluckles? It didn't. Okay, bud, your goal is to reach 100k followers on Twitter. Who are they talking to? Are they talking to me? You know what? They're right. Follow me on Twitter at Eruption, all caps. I don't think that matters though. Not with one, not with two, but with three R's. And link is also in the description, and it has been. Please make the villain base far away from the prison because the villain base is way too close to the prison. It is pretty close, but I don't really see an issue with it. Inspector emoji. Wait, no, what is this actually called? Face with monocle emoji. Very creative. Cluck. Oh my gosh! Cluck boss. I mean, this was the important one, and I messed up the important one. Oh my gosh! Ghost Cluck Boss, that's what I meant to say. That's what they said. So that could be valid. We could have a ghost Cluckle boss, Cluckles boss. I think something with Cluckles is most definitely gonna circle back around here. He's such an important part of the story. There's no way that Cluckles is just being left behind. Whether or not they revive him, he comes back as a ghost. Or some of his like minion alien chickens come and do something. Some people theorize that the minion alien chickens are gonna revive him, but I mean, what are they gonna do? Give him beak to beak? Like, I feel like there's not much they can do. Maybe the Defaultos. What I think is gonna happen, my theory is that maybe that there'll be a live event where all the other villains like Kua-Kua, Star-Lord, I feel like they're gonna team up against Defaultos and like try to force him to bring Cluckles back or something like that. I think there could be a live event like that. I would really love to see a live event boss fight. That would be so much fun and so cool. Like, you'd have a limited time to defeat the boss, like very limited, and it's a live event. That would be so sick. And it would be replay, so you'd have multiple tries. I think that would go really well. I mean, it would probably be broken though, but it would be fun if it wasn't. But then I really started thinking about them saying Ghost Cluck Boss, and that could be true, like a Ghost Cluckles boss, because every time we have another Cluckles boss fight, it's like a different version of him. We've had, the regular Cluckles, then we've had Cluck Daddy, then we've had Mech Cluckles, and whether or not all three of those Cluckles are the same Cluckles or not, it's still up on the table. I think Mech Cluckles is likely Cluckles in a mech suit. And Cluck Daddy very well could be, but it could also be someone related to him. A lot of people think it's his dad, hence the name, but I don't know. It's for another time to talk about that. But I feel like the fact that there's also a gravestone and the ghost is like coming out of it, that's telling me like Cluckles is coming back from the dead. I don't know. And Halloween would probably be the perfect time to do that. They usually do a big update every holiday. Every big holiday, like Earth Day, Groundhog Day, National Get Bubblegum Stuck on Your Shoe Day. Holidays like that. Like they did a few years back now. I think it was already a few years. That's crazy. They did the pumpkin. So this is big. This could mean a lot. Not a lot of people are talking about it, but I feel like they should be. Hopefully it will come on Halloween or earlier, but if it doesn't come out near Halloween, then it might not be there for a while. But it sounds like they're already putting something together. If they know what they're doing, like they've probably already started this. And I'm excited to see it. I really want another boss fight, and another live event would be sick as well. And a live event boss fight, put them together if they have a baby. That would be one beautiful baby. All right, Mad City Chapter 2. It's been great. Hopefully we get this update soon or more information about it. Something will probably drop in the city fairly soon. Who knows what it'll be? Who knows what it's gonna be, but it's probably gonna tell us a lot about these two emojis right here. All right, like and subscribe, or these two emojis might explain your family. All right, I'll see you all in the next one. Later.